Good evening, everyone. Strong winds ripped through Calhoun County earlier today, leaving significant damage. People were without power, and their roofs were damaged. Our Quentin Smith was in Calhoun County today. Now he joins us live in the studio with the latest. Quentin.
Joey, everyone I spoke with said it was an unusual morning. Wind started blowing around 5 o'clock and continued for about an hour, and then it suddenly stopped, leaving more damage than anyone expected.
Cinder blocks are scattered through Kenneth Alexander's farm. They're pieces of a sweet potato barn that high winds destroyed, leaving most of the building exposed.
Wind began to blow real hard, and it's harder than I've ever seen it before. It's just terrible winds.
The winds blew through Calhoun County about 5:30 Thursday morning. The longtime farmer never imagined his well-built building being taken down so quickly.
I just couldn't believe how strong the winds was to blow a block building wall just flat away.
Even Vardaman Police Chief Kenneth Scott couldn't escape the damage.
All of a sudden, just a real loud noise, you know, just like a explosion type noise. And of course, we just thought it was wind. We didn't know we had any damage or nothing until, you know, the sun come up.
But when the sun finally did come up, Scott says he couldn't believe what he saw.
When it started breaking day, that's when we noticed that part of our roof on the front of the house had been completely destroyed.
Even though his home needed repairing, like any good public servant, Scott put on his uniform and went to help others.
That's very hard. You had to choose, and I mean, which it is my job. I had to leave my family this morning to go, you know, take care of the community. And, you know, sometimes that's a hard thing to do, but that's my job. I have to do it.
While there was damage scattered throughout the county, many refused to let Mother Nature get the best of them.
It's going to be a pretty big mess to clean up, but there ain't nothing we can't handle.
There was also damage reported in Chickasaw County. No injuries were reported from the viewing area from today's strong winds.
Some scary images there, Quentin. Other areas also.